So my role here in Afghanistan is working at the Regional Command South headquarters, and I'm the Division Aviation Planner. On a day-to-day basis, I look after and allocate rotary wing aircraft and some fixed wing aircraft for both deliberate operations and sustainment moves around the south of Afghanistan. It's my first operational deployment to Opslipper in Afghanistan, and I've loved every minute of it. I wouldn't change the experience.